Most days I ain't got two caps to rub together.
Hey there.
Would not mind a strong drink.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Yeah, it's my first time here.
In that case, welcome. We're always happy to have guests here at Warwick Homestead. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
Take the good with the bad, I guess.
You can't eat fresh air, after all.
That's how it is everywhere, friend. You find something out there that's all good and no bad, please, let me know. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again.
If that's true, I'm glad to hear it, because we still need help. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere, and they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little easier.
Do you know where they're coming from?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Where are they?
One of us survives this, and it won't be you!
have a visual on them.
Have to find the card.